Do you remember the summers in the country? The log cabin by the lake, listening to the birds sing? No? No, of course you don't. That was a long time ago. Welcome back to Dystopia. It's time to explore the outdoors. Well, what's left of it anyway? Roll with the Punches is an expansion for Dystopia that introduces a new wasteland board with three new locations. The Blood Dome lets players score points throughout the game, opening up for new short-term strategies. Raven's Sanctuary allows players to manipulate turn order and add protection to their dice. At the Nuclear Springs, players can extract a new kind of resource. The Magma Corium dice, considered jokers in regards of color, with unchangeable values, and once in players' possession, they cannot be swapped or re-rolled. The expansion also includes more factions, even sneakier missions, brand new scenarios, and full support for five players.